First Peter chapter 2 and verse 9, and it says, you are a chosen generation, you are a royal priesthood, you are a holy nation, God's special possession, that you may declare the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light.